again.
No.
Is something wrong, Liam?
It's just, could we get some with a little more of a beat?
Yeah, Liam, that's fine. We could do it. Okay, fellas, in 3, 2, 1. Good workout, everyone. Hello, Liam.
Hello.
So, Liam.
Yeah?
How long have you been dancing for?
I've been dancing for about 8 months.
Okay. So, who's, like, been teaching you how to do these dances?
Well, I'm self-taught. I don't go to dance lessons or anything, but I learned from YouTube, one guy called MJ Coldplay RW. He's good.
And
MJ.
So what plans do you have for any more videos coming up?
Well, I'm gonna do Dangerous. I ain't learned much yet, I'm pretty crap at it. I might do more videos like this where it's filming me talking. I'm going to do some more dancing ones, but I want to get a bit better first because I'm not very good. More questions?
Okay,
I'm just throwing out a little bat.
I'm trying to think. Okay, let me think.
I'm not going to edit this. You're going to be laughing in the background.
How much merchandise of MJ do you have?
Well, let's just say I download most of my merchandise, but I really want to, the most merchandise I got is, tours and stuff. I ain't really got proper stuff. I've got a thriller jacket, which is crap, that's plastic or something, and a glove that is sequined. I want to get, when I'm 16, I'm going to get an actual, the actual glove with the rhinestones and the jam jacket, most of the costumes I'm going to try and get them. I'm trying to get some now, and I'm not going to tell you what, but I'm going to, you'll see on the next video, in a couple of months or something, if I get it.
So, Liam, what's one of the most difficult dances you've learned so far?
I think Thriller.
Thriller.
I can't do this. Well, my arms are waving every eye like
that. Oh, I see.
Yeah. I do look like a zombie, let's face it that way. But I look like an actual zombie.
Oh. So.
Yes.
Who do you enjoy talking to on YouTube, Liam?
Okay, let's see, I like talking to a guy called Eli, he knows who he is. Someone called JCStuntMaster, he's cool, so I'm talking to him right now. Oh yeah. All MJ fans. And I'd like to talk to MJ Coldplay, RW, but He ain't been on in months because he's got something to do or something. Okay. But he replies to most people.
Okay.
So yeah. How much time we got left on this?
We have 4:38.
Okay, ask me some more questions.
Okay, so.
The ones that they've won.
So, what was the very first song which got you into MJ, Liam?
Well. When I. When I heard that he died, I was starting to get into him way before he died, actually, so I'm thinking I'm not a real MJ fan because of that, but no. The thing that got me into him was me and my friend, Dylan. Him and me just were going out in our neighbourhood one day, sort of thing, and we went down to a game shop and we were playing Beat It on Guitar Hero. And from that we started watching YouTube videos of Michael Jackson, and I started getting into him, and then I heard they died. I was listening to Black and White and Thriller, which I already had saved on my Xbox before he died.
She downloaded the music videos, right?
Yeah. And the first video I did of like dancing was a mime of really terrible when I was really fat. It was ages ago, but it was on my really old account, LB in the house.
Oh yeah.
Which was terrible. But yeah. It was cool. I wish I could have went to a tour though and actually met him.
I guess that's a dream for every MJ fan.
Yep, but some people actually have.
Okay. Yep. What's one of your greatest ambitions you want to do in your whole life?
Well, I don't wanna be like a real Michael Jackson impersonator, because no one, and I mean no one, can be MJ. No one at all can be the next Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson was Michael Jackson, and he was the king of pop. No one can be the king of pop. He is the king of pop. Anyway, and I just like to dance like him. I'm not even like him. Nowhere near him. Even in 30 years, I wouldn't be nowhere as good as him. Okay. Well, I just want to dance and, I don't know, maybe become in a group dance or something with, and do like my own style mixed with MJ dances, and or become something to do with acting or something. I know it sounds stupid. I probably won't do that, but you know, that sort of thing. I like acting, dancing, stuff like that.
Because we'll be like uploading videos to your old account, but not just yet.
Oh yes, we're going to be making short films about an hour long, put them on my old account. I'll put the name, a link on there.
Okay. Liam.
Yeah?
This is not a cocky question, but how far do you reckon you've came in dancing since you first started?
How long have
we
got left?
We have like 1:03 left.
Well, I don't think I've learned that fast.
You don't?
No. I think I'm kind of crap.
People on YouTube don't seem to think it.
Yeah. But, I really respect people that say that about me. Thank you. Anyway, I'm going to leave it at that. I don't think I'm good, but if you do, thank you.
And
goodbye.
Now
I hope to be uploading some more videos soon.
We are at the end.
Living with Dylan Rigby, JC Stuntmaster, the man behind the mask.
The legend that likes Jackie Chan, which is a legend.
Oh yeah. Round one.